That's going to get into the favorable part of David. And this paper actually happened to be just was accepted last week. And so I was happy. Why I start to do the yoga or meditation, that is because the virtual helicopter video I showed you, that lady, she was our best subject, best performer, and she had a very long yoga meditation experience. That is we learned by just incidentally. And we checked up the several high performer of all people we studied. They happened to be our yoga meditation practitioner. And then there was a question being asked, will meditation actually help you to generate these control signals to do the BCI? Because one of the scientific debate in the scientific community is that for non-invasive BCI, not everyone can learn, and not everyone can learn fast. If we could find a way to make a majority of people can pick up this skill and also can learn it very fast in a very pleasant way, that would be very interesting. That's so that triggered this scientific investigation, and certainly that this mind-body health has been very popular these days. So what we look into this problem is that the hypothesis that meditation or yoga, such kind of practice, is going to allow the subject to develop a skill to generate or control a EEG pattern which may be used in BCI control. So for that purpose, we did the following study design. We recruited 36 subjects, 12 subjects who have had at least 1 year experience of yoga or meditation. And another 24 subjects, they did not have any or significant experience except one or two session try. And then we did a three-session, two-hour BCI experiment, and each session is 10 3 minutes in the run. Everything is the same for every human subject. Here is showing the study design. First of all, we did not ask them to control the helicopter because that's kind of a little bit challenging because 36 subjects. We just say, very simple, you control the cursor on the computer screen. You first control them to the left or right, and if they succeed, we say, okay, if then you go to the next step. You do the control up and down. And here, these circles actually illustrate that in the mind-body awareness training subject group, you can see that a very significant portion of the subject accomplish all the tasks by ending of this study. On the other hand, the control group, you can see much smaller group and of the subject were able to do this. And this is just to illustrate how this group performance. So this is the left or right competency. First of all, you control the cursor to left or right by just imagining movement. And you can see this blue line shows their mind-body awareness training group that in the beginning, nobody can do it. And then quickly, you can see that all of them can accomplish in about 18 trials. But on the other hand, this control group and almost 65% and stay in, they cannot pass this stage. Now, for those people that pass, then we did another is up, down, and control. You can see also the mind-body and awareness training group show a much greater performance compared with the control group. And this is showing that there all the metrics we measure among these two groups, the mind-body awareness training and group, and outperform significantly the control group. And one result is very interesting, especially this spectrum. That is EEG power in that 10 hertz range generated by the subject. You can see the mind-body awareness training group generate a significantly stronger signal compared with the control group. That may explain why this performance is different. But anyway, so we learned two things from this study. And it was a fun study. But it involved a very large number of subjects. In most of these BCI research, they usually study a couple subjects or few subjects. This 36 subjects actually took quite a while. One thing we feel that we learned that the yoga meditation actually can improve BCI performance and learning, which show fairly important then because it is our goal to try to bring the BCI to their general population, not just a few, a small portion of them. Another is such kind of the BCI may actually provide alternative means to help those subjects who want to go through the meditation process for medical reason, but probably BCI is going to make them more entertaining, more enjoyable to accomplish.